Hello everyone, this is Isha Vashish. I am Corporate Head AP Organics Limited. As you are aware that our country, India, is towards the path of development. We are growing in every field, though it is information technology, though it is communication, transport, everywhere we are growing, and we are growing in healthcare sector also. We have taken control over so many diseases, but still there is a disease which is heart diseases, cardiovascular diseases, and our country is fighting with this disease. As per the statistics, 28% of deaths, the total deaths in India, out of which 28% of deaths were due to cardiovascular diseases. So still our country is facing this disease and we are not able to control this disease, because every year this disease, the deaths in the, due to this disease are rising year by year. And it is very sad to say that 52% of the total deaths which comes from cardiovascular diseases is among the younger generation, the future of our country. As you can see in the data, Punjab, Kerala, Tamil Nadu, these are the highest contributors to cardiovascular deaths in cardiovascular diseases. Now, to safeguard ourselves from these diseases, we must understand the reasons of these diseases. There are so many reasons which takes us to cardiovascular diseases, which is abnormal cholesterol levels, diabetes, high blood pressure, stress, obesity, sedentary lifestyle, lack of exercise, consumption of alcohol, smoking, etc. The major culprit which takes us towards cardiovascular diseases is cholesterol plaque deposition. Cholesterol plaque deposition starts in our arteries right from childhood. It is very important to note that when a child is born, his arteries are absolutely clean. But as he grows with his eating and living style, the cholesterol plaque deposition in arteries starts. Though the symptoms are being visible only at the age of 40, but the deposition starts right from childhood. That is why American Academy of Pediatrician recommends that children from the age of 9 years shall get their cholesterol test done. And those who have a family history of high cholesterol, they should get the cholesterol test done at the age of 2 years. 2 years. So, what do you feel, when should we get our cholesterol test done? Of course, the 9 years, the 2 years lab has been passed. I am suggesting you to get it tested as early as possible. Because when the cholesterol levels comes in the higher range, which is 160 to 189 milligram per deciliter, then doctors prescribe us a drug, a pharmaceutical drug called statin. Statin is the only pharmaceutical drug available in the world which is used to help lower cholesterol levels. There are different names of this particular statin, which are atorvastatin, fluvastatin, lovastatin, pravastatin. The companies are different, but the salt is same, statin. Do you think this statin, which is being widely used for lowering cholesterol level, is it safe for us? No, it's absolutely unsafe. There are so many side effects of this statin. I'll show you the warning by FDA, Food, Drug and Administration, USA. It has issued a warning in the year 2012 that statin may cause diabetes, muscle damage and memory loss. If US FDA has issued this kind of warning, it must be backed by so much research, so much studies, and this may cause stands for it will cause. And considering this, in the year 2012, FDA, they have also issued that the companies who are making statin, they should write on their labels the warning which they had given that it can cause diabetes, memory loss. So they have made it mandatory to mention side effects on the label itself. In the year 2014, Dr. Daniel, who is the head scientist of London Institute of Cardiovascular Sciences, he, along with his team, he studied on the side effects of statin, and he has also found that statin leads to weight increase and diabetes. Even our Indian newspaper also, there is a research which was carried on in Aligarh University. They have also published in the year 2019, it was published in the Hindu newspaper in India also, that statin causes diabetes. They studied rosuvastatin and atorvastatin for 8 months. In the year 2015 as well, study Tulane University in New Orleans, they have also said that statin leads to early aging. And WHO has also issued a warning in the year 2019 that statin leads to a very disease which is called myasthenia gravis. It is a neuromuscular disorder which causes weakness in the skeletal muscles. So this is what statin is doing to us. In the year 2019 also, Complexity Science Hub of Vienna, they have issued that statin causes osteoporosis, which means weakness of bones. In spite of this, there are so many side effects of statin, which you can even see on the web. Even the companies which are making statin, they have issued on their website that these are the side effects which you may have to face if you are taking statin for a long time. Even you can ask from statin users, they can also tell you some side effects which we are missing here. So there are so many side effects of this particular drug, but still we have to use it. If I explain you in a way, see, this flower is our body and these small thorns, they are LDL bad cholesterol. And we are using this particular heavy big scissor, which we hair resembles statin. We are using this to cut those small thorns, those small LDL cholesterol. That is why we are cutting the entire flower. Our weapon is completely wrong, but we don't have a choice. I'll take you to Japan now. There is a country, Japan is a country in which average age is 83 years, 7 months. The highest longevity in the world. And this country had a choice from the year 1954. In 1954, two scientists, Kenoka and Tsuchiya, there is a component, there is a unique antioxidant in the outer brown layer of rice bran, and this component's name is oryzanol, the gamma oryzanol. They did so much research in the year 1954 on gamma oryzanol and found that gamma oryzanol has nutritional benefits on humans. After their research, lot of research started going on gamma oryzanol around the world. And in the year 1962, gamma oryzanol was started being sold as medicine in Japan for the treatment of stress, anxiety. In the year 1970, it got approval for being sold as medicine for menopausal symptoms, medicine which relieves from menopausal symptoms. In the year 1986, it got approval to being sold as a medicine to treat higher cholesterol levels, higher triglyceride level. And this medicine, because it is a natural component, it is the gift of nature, so it does not have any side effects, any. As we were talking about statin a few minutes back, so I would like to show you a study which was published in the year 2014 in International Journal of Pharmacy and Pharmaceutical Sciences. It says that the efficacy of gamma oryzanol is equivalent to statin, and that too without any side effects. That is why it is being sold as medicine in Japan. It is very good to say that in the year 2016, December 2016, Indian government has also issued a notification, and with that notification, they had approved gamma oryzanol to be sold as nutraceutical in our country. So it has got the status of nutraceutical in the year 2016 in our country. There are so many studies which were conducted in Japan. I'm giving the references of these studies, some old studies, some latest studies also, that yes, it helps in managing cholesterol levels. Not only for cholesterol, it is beneficial for so many other things as well. It is beneficial for our body from head to toe. It is anti-diabetic. There are studies conducted in Japan, USA that it reduces dependency on insulin for the persons who are suffering from diabetes. It is anti-cancer also. There are studies conducted in Japan that consumption of gamma oryzanol leads to reduction in the growth of cancerous cells in our body. It reduces hypertension. 52% of Indian women are suffering from hypertension, and it again leads us to cardiovascular diseases. And this particular medicine reduces hypertension as well, helps in the treatment of hypertension as well. It protects our liver. There is very serious disease of liver called liver cirrhosis. It is helpful in treatment in the last stages of liver cirrhosis. It also, there is a study conducted by Tokyo University of Japan that oryzanol has a protective effect against alcohol induced liver damage. So it has protective effect for our liver as well. This medicine provides relief from gastrointestinal disorder, gastric ulcers, issues. There are studies pertaining to this conducted in Japan. It is anti-inflammatory. The problem of inflammation which is being there in our bodies, and it leads to other diseases also. So it reduces inflammation in the body. I'm putting forward the studies of Tokyo University and Thailand University. As I already told you, it is being approved in Japan from the year 1962 as a medicine for treatment of menopausal symptoms. It helps in reducing osteoporosis. I told you a few minutes back that statin causes osteoporosis, and this particular natural medicine, it helps reducing, helps in the treatment of osteoporosis. It is good for skin. For that, I have so many studies of that it has anti-aging properties, it has skin lightening properties. But I will show you some cosmetics. A company which is named as Comica Beijing, its brand name is Comica Beijing. It is in Japan, based in Japan. It is selling cosmetics from rice bran. See, you can skincare body cream with rice bran. Because of the oryzanol only, because the oryzanol has so much beneficial effects on our skin. So that is why these cosmetics are being sold. You can check on Amazon.in. It's being sold at 6473 rupees, 6842 rupees. It is good for the patients who are suffering from hypothyroid. There are studies pertaining to that 300 mg dosage of gamma oryzanol, it is very effective in the treatment of high thyroid. It is neuroprotective. Alzheimer, which is a very serious disease related to nerves, a University of Kentucky, USA, and University of Catania, Italy, they have revealed that oryzanol has therapeutic ability to treat Alzheimer disease. It is used as a supplement, sports supplement, in countries like USA. Gamma oryzanol is being used by bodybuilders. See, sports people, the athletes have to go through a lot of stress, be it mental stress, be it physical stress. How it helps in physical stress? It releases certain hormones called testosterone, which helps promoting muscle tissues, which leads to muscle growth. And how mental stress? It leads to the promotion of certain hormones called endorphins. Endorphin hormones, they help us to be happy. They are feel good hormones. So that is why it being used by sports people, the athletes in USA, for their relieving their stress. It is a wonderful antioxidant. It is registered as an antioxidant in Japan. We all are aware of the antioxidant properties of vitamin E. And there was a study conducted that it has gamma oryzanol is 4 times as effective as vitamin E. 4 times more than vitamin E. So it is a wonder nutrient, and we are calling this wonder nutrient as our health guard. As I've already told you that in Japan, USA, UK, nutraceutical as a bodybuilding agent, as a sports supplement in these countries. Why I am talking about these countries only? Because these are the developed nations of the world, and they have, for making any claim, if they are making some health claim on gamma oryzanol, it would be backed by so much research and so much evidence which we can't even believe. They cannot say anything for the sake of saying. It has to be, any health claim has to be backed by a lot of evidence and a lot of research. So that shows in the prices also. At Amazon.in, you can find a company, Source Naturals Gamma Oryzanol. It is US based company. You can get this particular source 30 mg gamma oryzanol at just a price of 3,533. And there are other companies also of Japan, of USA, which are selling this particular natural medicine in the range of 2,800 to 3,500 rupees, like $40 to $50. If we convert it into Indian rupees, it will be rupees 2,800 to rupees 3,500. This is a very good company's gamma oryzanol, because this is the only gamma oryzanol in the international market which is offering 100 mg dosage in one capsule. It is Cal gamma oryzanol, and it is backed with 60-day money-back guarantee also. Like, if you do not get any benefit from this product, then you will get your money back in just in 60 days. So you have to take it for 60 days. You yourself will feel benefits from this product, and of course, there won't be a looking back. So this particular drug, this particular natural drug is available at Amazon at 4,144 rupees only. And you can see the reviews of this product also. It has got 5-star rating and 100% customer satisfaction. Now let's talk about India. In India, there was no company which was making this gamma oryzanol. Yes, gamma oryzanol was not being made in India. There is a company in India, AP Organics Limited, based at Dhuri in Punjab, has made pioneer efforts in extraction of isolated gamma oryzanol from rice bran. This company enjoys the privilege of being the pioneer in the production of rice bran oil also, and this company is exporting its rice bran oil to more than 30 countries. A 4-time national award winning company, international award winning company, world's largest producer of refined rice bran oil company, has now made gamma oryzanol in India as well. And we got our gamma oryzanol tested from National Institute of Nutrition Hyderabad, and they have found this leads to increase in HDL. There were studies conducted on gamma oryzanol of AP Organics, and they have found that yes, it leads to increase in HDL, good cholesterol, and reduction in LDL, bad cholesterol, and triglycerides. Though the quality is better than those brands, the dosage is higher. I mean, in international market, only Cal Gamma is giving at 100 mg bottle, but our capsules are, Elgar Gamma Oryzanol capsules are 150 mg dosage. So why it is being so low priced? Because of our mission, the mission and vision of our chairman, Dr. A.R. Sharma, whose vision is to do something for Indians, is to make India a healthy and happy place. And the same mission is being taken forward by RCM, India's largest direct selling company. And this company is also with a mission to make India a happy and healthy place. And this company is working very hard to sell gamma oryzanol to each and every household of India to make India disease free. AP Organics and RCM are on a mission of making India disease free, giving a gift of health to this wonderful nation. Thank you.